Solve the following pairs of equations. 2 by x plus 3 by y is equals to 13. 5 by x minus 4 by y is equals to minus 2. Given 2 by x plus 3 by y is equals to 13. 5 by x minus 4 by y is equals to minus 2. Put 1 by x is equals to a and 1 by y is equals to b. Then the equations are 2a plus 3b is equals to 13. This is first equation. And 5a minus 4b is equals to minus 2. This is second equation. Solving 1 and 2 equations, we get 2a plus 3b is equals to 13, 5a minus 4b is equals to minus 2. Multiply the first equation with second equation's first number, that is 5. Similarly, multiply the second equation with first equation's first number, that is 2. 5 into 2a is 10a plus 5 into 3b is 15b is equals to 5 into 13, 65. 2 into 5a is 10a minus 2 into 4b is 8b is equals to 2 into minus 2, minus 4. Now changing signs here. Plus become minus. Minus become plus. Minus become plus. Here plus 10a and minus 10a gets cancelled. Plus 15b and plus 8b is equals to 23b is equals to 65 plus 4, 69. B is equals to 69 by 23. 23 ones are 23 threes are. Therefore, B is equals to 3. Substituting B is equals to 3 in equation 1. 2A plus 3B is equals to 13. 2A plus, replace the value of B. The value of B is 3 is equals to 13. 2a plus 3 threes are 9 is equals to 13. 2a is equals to 13. Transpose plus 9 to the right hand side, it becomes minus 9. 2a is equals to 4. That implies a is equals to 4 by 2. 2 ones are 2 twos are. Therefore, a is equals to 2. 1 by x is equals to a, 1 by y is equals to b. 1 by x is equals to, the value of a is 2, 1 by y is equals to, the value of b is 3. By cross multiplying we get 2x is equals to 1. Here also by cross multiplying we get 3y is equals to 1. X is equals to 1 by 2. Y is equals to 1 by 3. Therefore, solutions xy is equals to 1 by 2, 1 by 3.